You know what I was asking to name him? And then I was shot down, was Deckard.
Deckard? Like from Blade Runner Deckard?
Yeah.
No. I get beat up every day.
If we amplify the scope of both wind and solar, then those methods give us life support.
Wind is quoted in terms of its capacity. Like you'll say, this is a 3-megawatt windmill. If I have a 3,000-megawatt nuclear plant, 1,000 of these windmills are equivalent to one of these. The wind is only blowing about 15% of the time. That correlation becomes absolutely meaningless. Coal and gas plants are able to release radioactive materials to the environment in much greater amounts than a nuclear plant would ever possibly be allowed to.
A coal plant is dirty, it's smelly, it's filthy, and it's dripping.
You know, we had Bronze Age, and we had Iron Age, and we had the Industrial Revolution. I really think hundreds of years from now, they'll say there was a Thorium Age that began.
We don't have to mine anything because there's 1,000 years worth of thorium in the Lemhi Pass mine between Montana and Oregon. And that mine is a 1,400-acre plot.
There's about as many people here as we were at our first Thorium Energy Alliance conference.
This kind of group of people, which exists in a lot of cities right now, care passionately about this kind of thing.
I wish our government, to some extent, was a little bit more economically astute. Thorium just literally drops out like a rock and you have it.
The reactor that we work on sends neutrons into thorium.
Why is the federal government not accelerating research into liquid fluoride thorium reactors? This is the kind of idea Washington needs to know about.
Electricity can be about half the price of coal. The cost of thorium is negligible because we have it anyway. You know, we can have world peace and not fight over limited resources.
The Chinese have been stockpiling it for years.
China's monopolized rare earths
very aggressively.
The next move is to control global IP for thorium energy.
Thorium, 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 thorium. Dude, what the heck is thorium?